Benzema, Vinicius. It's Vinicius for Real Madrid, who take the lead. Vinicius Junior gets his second goal of this 2022 FIFA Club World Cup. Lovely little bit of passing and movement there from Real Madrid. And Al Hilal's defenders were suddenly trying to catch up with Vinicius, and not many can do that. Fine finish from the Brazilian international. Tchouaméni couldn't quite take that ball with him. Real Madrid will win it back. Carvajal finds Modric. Vinicius calling for it. Modric with the low ball across. Valverde! 2-0, Real Madrid. It was aimed towards Vinicius Junior. Al Hilal didn't clear properly, and then it seemed to take a deflection off the defender as it was played back in, and it wrong-footed Almayouf. Valverde tried the little pullback. Carvajal's not going to get that. Carrillo, Vieto. Now Musa Marega is on the charge. Marega, it's 2-1, and Al Hilal are right back in this final. And Al Hilal have a goal back. Look at the space that he has. Still plenty to do, though. And the French-born Mali international halves the deficit. Vinicius. Vinicius once more. They're going to curl it into the middle. 3-1. Karim Benzema with Real Madrid's third goal. Lovely ball infield from Vinicius. The interchange with the defender Camavinga. And how about that for a pass infield? Carvajal. Back from Valverde. Carvajal in towards Valverde! Two for him, four for Real Madrid. Valverde with the run forward. Carvajal laying it perfectly into his path. The little look there to see where his teammate was. And all he had to do was help it on past Abdullah Almayouf. Might have felt he was a little unfortunate to be the man to make way for Benzema, but really he was the man who was always going to make way if Benzema was fit. Oh, it's a nice ball through, and a chance here, Vieto. It's Vieto for Al Ahly, and it's 4-2. Luciano Vieto gives Al Hilal hope. You can see the run. He's clearly onside when the ball is played through to him. And Andre Lunin is beaten for a second time. Kroos wins it back. Modric. Ceballos. Vinicius. Almost found a way through. Ceballos. Vinicius! It's 5 for Real Madrid. And it's 2 for Vinicius Junior in this final. Ceballos looked like he might have had a shot himself here, but Vinicius said, no, that's mine. And it most certainly was. Ceballos shaping to shoot. Vinicius took it away from him, but did so to maximum effect. Vinicius. Rodrigo, Vinicius, who's on a hat-trick, and he almost got it there. Goalkeeper just got a fingertip to the shot. Courtois unable to be in the squad for this tournament. Here come Al Hilal, it's a careless mistake at the back, and a great chance for a third goal for Al Hilal, and they have got one as well to make it 5-3. Luciano Vietto again, and we have our eighth goal of this 2022 final. Vietto able to turn and just able to poke it in. Michel, two in the middle in Vietto, is waiting at the near post. Michel looking to pull it back, saved by the goalkeeper, Vietto, and oh, well, that should have been turned in. How did Musa Marega miss that? Michel breaking through, the reaction stopped from Lunin, and as it fell to Marega, he puts it the wrong side of the post. He can't believe it, and neither can thousands of others. Real Madrid are kings of the world once more, as for the fifth time they win the FIFA Club World Cup, and the fifth time in the last nine editions of the trophy.